looking for the goddess. Are you the goddess? Who is the goddess? The goddess is the woman, is a woman, is any woman, is all women.
A figure that is sexy, slim, tight, excellent legs.
I'm a 25-year subscriber to both Playboy and the New Yorker magazine.
At night I operate a damsel in distress hotline. I guess you'd call me a knight.
One of my favorite foods is pizza. And just sugar and spice and all those things that are nice.
I like to be with people who are as fun and adventuresome as well.
Is into having fun.
Have fun.
I enjoy having fun, yes.
Looking for somebody who likes to have a lot of fun.
I'm looking for someone to have fun with.
I'd love to have a good time.
Able to have fun.
Fun and laughter.
And anything that's fun. I like to have fun.
And have a lot of fun.
No fatties.
I want it all.
No hamsters.
I steal watches.
No dopers, no smokers, no alcoholics.
We don't like to write checks.
No Donna Juanitas.
We don't like to take out the garbage.
No posers.
What I'm doing right now is making a movie about World War II.
No crazies.
Santa Monica and my front porch swing.
I'm currently involved in cleaning up toxic waste.
I'm not having fun to lose.
Do you like cats?
Domestic violence.
I like to wear bright socks, and I'm an avid Cleveland Browns fan.
Sexual abuse.
Life is a playground, and I want somebody to play with.
All sorts of alcoholics and addicts and stuff.
Because I really have a zany sense of humor.
You probably don't like to clean the house.
My mother still writes to me regularly.
Because I average about 4 hours a night sleep.
I will cry at a commercial.
I'm interested in most phases of data processing.
Fire-breathing dragons.
Type A, I'm not. Comfortable, caring, and serious about a relationship.
I'm really looking for somebody I can feel special about, and I don't encounter people like that very often. I hope you're one of them. Are you that woman? Please give me a call.
And you know that a journey always begins with the first step. And I hope that if you like what I'm trying to say, or you'd like to know more about me,